Hi everybody and welcome back to Active Adventures.
We're here at Speers Point Physie at Speers Point, New South Wales, and we're going to learn about fizzy.
Fizzy? Yes, I love fizzy drink. I even brought one from home. Look how fast I can drink it.
Wait, fizzy drink? No, I'm talking about fizzy as in physical culture. It's like a combination of aerobics, yoga, dance, ballet, all put into one.
So, I can do my great dance moves.
You can absolutely do your dance moves.
Yes.
And we're going to have some superstar fizzy instructors to tell us everything we need to know about fizzy.
That sounds great. You're going to love my dance moves?
I think they're going to love your dance moves.
Yes!
Sounds like Brendan's ready.
I'm ready.
And I'm ready. So,
let's go on an adventure.
So we're here at Speers Point Physie in Speers Point, New South Wales.
And joining us today, we've got our superstar instructors.
I'm Chelsea.
I'm Ava.
I'm Vinny.
And today we're going to be teaching you some fizzy.
Oh, I can't wait to do fizzy. Are you ready, Brendan?
I'm ready.
All right, well, let's get started.
Let's go.
All
right, so we're here with Ava, and she's going to teach us the first thing we need to know about fizzy.
I'm feeling very postured, Brendan.
I'm feeling postured to the max.
So if I remember correctly, the next thing we have to do is
marching.
That's my favourite month.
Oh, march.
No, it's marching.
Oh, like how we walk.
Oh, right. All right.
Well, why don't we get one of the other girls to come show us?
Yeah.
All right. Let's do this. Come on.
Can I stop posturing?
You can stop posturing.
Yeah, I can stop.
So, we're here with Chelsea, and she's going to teach us how to march.
Yes, I can't wait. So, what's the first thing we need to do when we want to march?
Well, you need to keep the posture.
Oh, the posture. I remember that.
Heels together, legs together.
Chin up, looking up.
Looking up.
Right. What's next, Chelsea?
Well, you start on your left foot.
All right, left foot. And we just step forward? Oh, I see you're pointing with your foot.
And you point it, and you don't bend it.
Alright, don't bend him. Alright, do you want to lead the way and we'll follow?
But normally in marching you would put your hand like this. But we're just going to focus on our legs for now.
Alright.
So you put our arms like this.
Alright, show us how it works.
Head up.
And you need to put your chin up.
Chin up.
Alright, chin up.
You go, Chelsea, we'll follow.
Oh yeah.
She's very good at that.
She's very good.
I think I've got it. It's very hard to keep my legs straight.
Okay, so we just learned how to march with our legs. And oh, here comes Vinnie Brennan.
Wait a minute. She's doing something with her arms. We didn't do anything with our arms.
Can you teach us how to march with our arms?
Oh, yeah.
All right, so posture first,
Brennan. Posture.
So, the same thing as we did before, but just don't put your arms behind your back. Put your arms...
Down by your side.
Put your arms here.
Right.
And then when you start marching on your left foot, your right arm goes...
Opposites, Brendan.
That sounds confusing.
So left with right, right with left.
Yeah.
What could go wrong? Do you want to show us, Chelsea, and we'll follow?
Sure.
All right.
Opposites. I think right with right, left with left. No.
There
left
we go.
With right. Right with left. Right, left, right.
Okay, so it sounds like we've mastered the march, and oh, here comes Vinny and Ava. They're going to show us what a completed march looks like. Oh, look at those arms then. Oh. Look at that turn. We didn't do the turn.
Yeah, why didn't we do the turn? Can we do the turn?
Chels, can you teach us the turn?
Oh, okay.
All right, let's go. We're going to do the turn. Come on. Okay, so we've seen Ava do the march and turn. Vinny do the march and turn. Now Chelsea's going to do the march and turn and going to teach us how to do it. Brandon's down ready for a close-up look. So, what are we going to do, Chels?
Well, you always need to turn on your left.
Left foot.
And you also need to keep your hands beside your legs.
Hands beside your legs. That sounds like we can do that. All right. Are you ready, Brendan?
I'm ready, Trav.
All right. Let's go, Chels. Here we go. Oh, look at that turn.
I don't know if we can do this, Trav.
All right. Come on. Let's have a try. So, left foot, hands to the side. I'm gonna give it a shot, Brendan. Here we go.
Right.
I think I did it, Brendan.
Yes, I did it too, Trav.
Wait, Brendan, this way. Turn on your left, do this way. Come on,
come on. Come on, just let it go. Opposite, hands, opposite.
Okay, so we've mastered the march and the turn.
So, what's next?
I think you're ready for the preschoolers class.
The preschoolers class? That sounds fantastic. Right,
let's go.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's do this. Oh,
wait, there you go. Oh, the preschool class has started.
Perfect, let's go.
Let's go. You know how to march. We've got a puppy. Shoulders back.
Turn.
Point your toes, Trav. To the next level.
I think I'm ready for some more physio as well. So what have we got next, girls?
Now we're going to
do
some positions.
Positions. And I hear the positions, you actually put them together into a routine.
Yeah.
All right, should we get started?
Let's get started.
Come on, guys, come on.
Righto, girls. So in the preschoolers class, we had these positions. And they were pretty good.
Yeah, but I know the physio, it's all about a routine, a dance. Can you teach us some advanced skills that we can put together?
Sure, we
can
try lunge.
Lunge?
Lunge? What's for lunge?
Oh, there we go, a lunge.
Put your left foot forward.
Left.
And lunge down, but keep your posture straight up. And put your hand behind your back.
I think I've got this one,
Brendan. And look forward, and look to the ground. And put your right leg straight. And put your body up high.
Am I doing it,
Kelsey?
Up.
Alright, I think we might need to go to the next position. Alright, let's go to another position.
Alright, so we mastered the lunge. What's next?
We could try a
trunk forward bend. Trunk forward bend? I'm gonna need to see this. Alright, take us through that again, Ava.
So, two heels together.
Heels together.
Heels together.
Posture, Brendan.
Posture.
And then jump out.
Jump out where?
And you point
to
your toes.
Yeah, and point to my toes.
Perfect. And what next?
And then you go down. And keep your posture at the table. No.
A table?
I don't think that's the kind of table she's talking about. Charles, one more time, Ava. Alright, posture.
Posture.
Alright, Charles, A. And, alright. I think we're ready for the next one. I
can't get up, Trav.
Stop. Well, now that Brendan's unstuck, I think we're ready for the next move. What are we going to learn next?
High kick. High kick? Easy. Watch this. High kick. Nailed it. What's next?
I don't know if that's the kind of kick you're talking about, girls. Well, how about you show us, and Brendan will really pay attention. All right, okay, so posture. 1 foot forward, kick, and step back. Your turn, Brendan.
1 foot forward.
Look how high I got. That was really high. But maybe we'll watch Ava do it one more time. All right, show us, Ava. Oh, see, her other foot didn't leave the ground, Brendan. It was just forward,
down.
You don't jump.
You did it!
High kicks!
Alright, so we've learnt the lunge, the jump into the trunk forward bend, and the high kick.
Hey, I think I'm ready for the advanced class.
Oh, you reckon we're ready for the advanced class?
No. Yeah, we're ready for the advanced class. Let's go, Joe. Ready?
Oh, I don't know!
Thank you.
much fun. I'm a bit sore, Trav.
Yeah, well, maybe with a bit more practice we'll get there. Well, thanks for joining us today on another Active Adventures. We've had so much fun at Speers Point Physie. It's Speers Point, New South Wales.
And special thanks to our physio instructors, Chelsea, Ava, and Lavinia.
Yeah, we've had so much fun. So what have we done today? We've done the infants class, we've done the advanced class, and we've done the march.
The march! Yes, I've been practicing. Come watch this.
All right, hang on. Go, come over here to watch him.
Righto, so before I do my march, quick drink of fizzy for hydration. All right, guys, check out this march and turn I've been working on. I'm gonna go right to the flag and do the perfect turn. I don't know this, but I've been working on a power turn with a triple flip, three times, jump the hoop.
He's going the wrong way.
I know, he's going the wrong way. And he said he's going to the flag. There's fizzy at the bottom of the flag, Brendan.
I know, Trav, I'm doing fizzy to the flag.
No, Brendan, there's fizzy at the bottom of the flag.
Oh, Trav's getting his fizzy mixed up. I'm ready for my triple axel turn. Here we go.
Your feet and put them on your head. And put them on your head.